I'm Liza Carathers. I am working as a virtual faculty for Hope All Infoline. Today we'll talk about articles. Now, what do you understand by this word articles? Articles generally means objects. This word also means a piece of writing